How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor's a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. Let's do it. fine piece of work. If I say so. Myself. Oh, we can't forget you. Amazing. Travel safe, you two.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Carmel really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
My shop's right here!
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Let's
Come here. You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Crystal, just give the word.
Ah!
spell. A stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Going up, and what we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet head. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be... winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Better. Var. Sumar. Housed. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Boy.
Vetter. Var. Sumar. Housed. It didn't work. But I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Do it.
House. Come on. Var. House. Nuh-uh. That wasn't right.
Boy.
Two more. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess, temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Keep it up!
It's clear!
Back to writing, before the floor collapses.
Jump!
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Not now.